And it's not by the husband, it's by His grace and by His will. Amen? You thank God you're here and there is something tonight that you will receive. Amen? Now, let's commit ourselves. Let's commit this night and everything in this program. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Heavenly Father, first of all, we want to thank you for bringing us here, from all of us from Laguna, and for the others who are still coming, give them the grace, quicken them, and as of now, you bless them in Jesus' name. Heavenly Father, we thank you because you have brought us here for something, not just for something, but for special things that you have assigned for us tonight in Jesus' name. From this very prayer, we commit you this service, this prayer, Lali, even ourselves, even your body, even your blood, O Lord, we thank you. But before we continue this open prayer, we want to humble ourselves and give us the grace for us to examine ourselves, O Lord. Examine ourselves, O Lord. Give us the grace, O Lord. And, O Lord, we commit you, O Lord, in your hands, O Lord, that by your grace, we will be cleansed, we will be forgiven. If there is a sin that we have committed, whether we know it or not, whether it's intentional or we are unaware, O Lord, forgive us, O Lord. And prepare us for this night, for this tonight service, O Lord, for this night rally, O Lord. Lord, we're excited, O Lord. Lord, we are excited, O Lord. We thank you for each and everyone who will be used by you in this very podium, O Lord. Lord, every program, every part of this service, it will be fruitful. It will bring answers to our prayers, solutions to our situations, O Lord. Everything that we desire, O Lord, as long as it pleases you, it's given, it's already given in Jesus' name. Lord, even the exhortation, even the communion, O Lord, Lord, we thank you, O Lord, in advance. This will be a successful one, O Lord. Not only tonight, O Lord, every day in this church, in these members, O Lord, Lord, starting from tonight, it's just a new beginning. Lord, we can meet you again this night, and each and every one of us, by your Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen. Let us all sit down and enjoy the presence of God. But let us continue on our program. If the world is not yet around, let us go to our special greetings from Pastor Pearl Villanueva. Let us open the hands.
Amen po. Good evening, everyone. Pabati po from Anmigao. Bago po lahat, salamat sa Panginoon dahil once again, narito muli kami. Praise God. At salamat sa Panginoon na sa buhay po ng mga taga Bohol for your warm welcome sa amin po mula po kanina at hanggang ngayon. Salamat po sa inyo at dalangin po natin na ang lahat na tayo po lang ay patuloy na pagbalayan ng Panginoon sa buong programa po natin. Amen po. Amen. So pagbati po po redemption zone, tayo magandang biyaya pagpapala po. Salamat po sa ating lahat sa prayer na binigyan po tayo ng Diyos na katagumpayan na tayo po natin magkasama-sama muli. Alam ko na tayo po ay pagbabalayan ng Panginoon more than sa ating po hinihingi at pinapanalangin sa ating Panginoon. God bless po sa ating lahat and magandang gabi po. Amen po.
Amen. Para po sa second special greetings, it comes from Dokora and Pastor Jason Velasquez.
Maayong gabi sa inyong tanan, mga kapatid!
Maayong gabi!
Maayong ang Ginoo sa tanang panahon. Amen! Yeah. Sa tanang panahon, maayo ang Ginoo!
Amen!
Yeah. Wiri-wiri, gumingaw o sa inyo! Wow. Mama and Mommy Clara. Your hospitality, the Lord will reward you pleasant surprises. Amen? Unusual.
Ihangin na po ang praise and worship team sa pag-iisa po.